This mango cheesecake slice is a perfect blend of indulgence and refreshment, making it a crowd pleaser for any occasion. Combine the graham cracker crumbs, melted butter, and sugar in a mixing bowl. Press the mixture firmly into the bottom of a 9x9-inch square cake tin to form a crust. Chill for 15 minutes. Sprinkle gelatin over cold water and leave to bloom. Dissolve in the microwave until it becomes liquid. Beat the cream cheese, sour cream, and sugar in a large mixing bowl until smooth. Add the vanilla extract and combine well. Add the gelatin and mix well. Divide the cheesecake filling into two portions, two-thirds in one bowl for mango and the rest in another bowl for vanilla. Add the mango puree to the first bowl and combine well. Pour the mixture over the prepared crust and smooth the surface. Chill for at least 2 hours. Carefully pour the vanilla cheesecake mixture over the set mango layer, smoothing the surface. Chill for another 2 hours. Combine the Jell-O ingredients in a saucepan. Heat it over medium heat until completely dissolved. Pass through a sieve and let it cool for a few minutes, then carefully pour over the set vanilla layer. Return to the refrigerator and leave it to set for 3 to 4 hours or overnight for best results. Once chilled, slice the cheesecake into 8 large portions or slices. Top each piece with whipped cream and garnish with fresh mango slices and mint tips. The full recipe with serving suggestions is on my blog vinaasmanov.com. I hope you will like and subscribe for new amazing recipes.